Well, another well-known Native American statue is now missing. These pictures were posted on social media by the Tulsa Historical Society. The museum says the statue of Marjorie Tall Chief was stolen Friday night. Tall Chief was one of the five statues of the Oklahoma Native America Prima Ballerinas in the front lawn of the Travis Mansion in Tulsa. If you have any information, you're asked to call Tulsa police.